This video presents how parametric modifiers and their values can be labeled, scheduled, and used in expression type properties. You can see a steel section created with a profiled column in the floor plan. We have already placed an autotext label on it with its element ID. Select the element, then right-click to open the Profile Manager. Here you can see on the Modifiers panel which stretch and offset modifiers have been set and defined for the selected profile. Let's double-click the label to enter the text field and click the Insert Autotext button. Add the nominal dimensions, flange, and web thicknesses from the Profile Modifiers container to the label. Please note, if you create a new offset modifier via Profile Manager in your project, this parameter will also be available in the Profile Modifiers container. Now arrange and complete the inserted autotexts with abbreviations and millimeter units. Make two more copies of the inserted element and its associated label, then overwrite the ID of the copies. Next, we will use the graphical editing to change the parameters of a copy. For modifying the other copy-related parameters, we will use the info box. As you can see, every changing of the dimensions instantly updates the values of the labels. Let's see an example of how we can list the parametric modifiers in interactive schedule. Let's create a new steel section schedule scheme. Add the following items to the fields: element ID from general container, nominal height and width, flange, and web thickness from the profile modifiers container. Open the newly created scheme. Here you can see the three various steel sections in table form. Change the dimensions of the first element. This will be instantly updated in the floor plan as well. Parametric modifiers are also available for expression type properties, as you can see in our example on the screen. You can add the profile parameters via Expression Editor in Property Manager. Parametric modifiers and their values are integrated and available for labeling elements listed via interactive schedule or used in expression type properties.